to Rotterdam. It's good to come together here to discuss agro meat chemicals.
Imagine a world with enough food, healthy food for everybody.
Discussions about innovation, that people work together.
What we're trying to do in particular also with this edition, so from waste to taste, is to stimulate innovation and collaboration in the value chain.
Nobody has the answer alone. It will take that collaboration, not only from a consumer perspective, but also from the packaging perspective and the chemical perspective, and to finish it off in circularity.
How do you marry those? Reduction of food waste and reduction of packaging waste.
This problem that we're trying to solve here is so big that we really work and have to work very closely together. Collaboration over all parties that are either part in the value chain or even beyond the value chain have to really work together.
What is the nut we are trying to crack now? I heard some fantastic stories that plastic is the solution. I heard some stories that bio-based plastics or paper might be the solution for the future.
This is a relevant question that we need to answer today.
I don't believe in biodegradable.
I think cooperation in the value chain for bio-based is an absolute must.
I'm a huge believer in innovation.
You can reinvent the chain.
Sustainability.
Blah, blah, blah.
Who agrees, who disagrees? What do we see here? Is it 50-50?
Yeah, it's 50-50, I think.
There was quite a bit of interaction and tension, different points of view.
Well, I saw absolutely chemistry.
One of the questions that was debatable is, what is your social responsibility as a leader of a business? Do you wait for someone to tell you to do what's right? Or as a leader, should you let your values drive the decision?
I love the contradictions that we had in the room today. The cucumber example.
By wrapping the cucumber, you extend the shelf life of the cucumber, so less rotten cucumbers over time.
It extends the shelf life, yet you create the foil, which leads to pollution. These are not binary decisions that we need to get solved, and it does take courage to sort of crack the nut.
If food waste were a country, it would be the third largest polluter on the planet, behind the US and behind China.
What we try to do is reduce food waste. So we bake to order. We really get the orders until 10 at night through the app.
There's a new era coming on. It's not a quick fix. It's not fixed tomorrow. But it's a fix that we can do together. We can't drive it alone. We need the packaging industries and a lot of the other industries to group together.
Key element of that is trust. Now, that's easy to say. The question is, how do you create an environment where there is trust and where information and IP is actually shared?
And maybe for a moment put away a competition on the high scale and they'll really focus on solutions.
I think there's a number of solutions that have to play together.
Reaching out to partners across the value chain.
We can change the shape of the industry.
Sustainability works for real.
For me, the power is absolutely to bring so many different people together from the entire value chain and also a new entrants and everything that you can imagine.
It's very important that we see it not one solution fits all, that we look at different types of solutions.
There's a lot of fertile soil, to use yet another metaphor, to plant a couple of these seeds and get them done. So I'm really enthused with the result of today.